This will lead back to Central Research.
Right, but I want to scratch an itch first. It certainly sounds like Darling knew the hiss was coming. He was taking what a he knew something was he knew something was coming. Huh. Don't have the levitate ability yet. I know that's a thing, so a lot of these seem to require levitate. He was certainly scared, according to it, looking at that video. No. You do not get to tell me what I can and cannot anymore.
Resonance is the key. Vibration, frequencies, waveforms, fields we didn't know were there. It's physics. These fields in complex interaction, altering reality that comes to contact with them. Hedron is communicating with me. It's trying to warn me of something imminent. I've been using every known method to analyze the data. Exposing myself to it. I'm seeing things and overcome by compulsion. It's not just data, it's protection. It's benign. We are about to be exposed to a different kind of resonance. Hostile, viral, invasive resonance. That's what the Hedron resonance amplifiers are for. Taking the protection Hedron can provide us and keeping us from being wiped out.
Who's Hedron? I don't know who Hedron is, but I think everybody's been asking for all this. Why is Darling insisting on making all these videos? I think he's known about the hiss for a long time, long enough to put the resonance amplifiers together. I think he made those videos in case something went wrong for people like us to see what he had, so he could tell us from beyond whatever happens, what's going about things that we need to know about. Ooh. Okay, yes, I'm getting sidetracked. Oh dear. second I was going to walk in here and say, okay, what's got this guy mad? No, it's just the sticky notes that decided to duplicate and have all over his office. Brilliant. Okay, off to maintenance.
Marshall knows something about Dylan. Is he here? Is he all right? HRA's first. They'll help save everyone, including Dylan, once I find him. Can you keep him safe? Like you do with me?
Whoa. I'll stick with what I've got right now. Blackbox processing. I had that. I saw that somewhere. Yeah, I checked it out once upon a time. Didn't get anywhere. Ended up in a dead end. See that rocket skim past? I didn't think he was a rocket user. the light switch. Confused. Okay, if this is anything like the last one. If it's like the rest, then okay, this is slightly different, actually. Okay, slightly different, but it's just the doors. Now I don't know how the doors work. It makes sense. Last time I was here, I got stuck with the dead end. It's not so dead anymore. Hey, BY, what I was looking for.
Okay, we need to find a way to Blackrock Processing. That's where Marshall said we'd find a prism.
Plenty of elevated perches I can't get to until I can fly. And no, I don't fly, I levitate. Seem I'm not the first ones here.
Okay.
Who else wants some?
Our agents discovered a light switch cord in a Butte bungalow closet. They pulled the cord and were instantly transported to the Ocean View Motel and Casino. Dreamlike haze. Inside, they found a door marked with an inverted black pyramid. And just like that, it led back to the oldest house, some 2,000 miles from Montana. Now we're finding the cord in increasing numbers throughout the Bureau. Somehow the two places, they became in tune to each other. The actual physical location of the Ocean View is a mystery. Stepping beyond its walls has so far proven impossible. A place of power, like the oldest house.
So it explains why the light switch and ocean view seem to be a corresponding thing around here.
Charlie 7 returned from an expedition into the quarry threshold just after 0500 Zulu. Can you please state your names and describe the purpose of your expedition?
Kevin Horowitz, Rupert Love. Our mission was to map quarry grid coordinates G29. Secondary objective, as always, was to find a route from the threshold entrance and maintenance to the formation. Secondary objective was not a success.
What a surprise. And did you encounter any previously unreported event or entity while inside the threshold?
Surgical station ASAP,
no,
but I don't think they're stable enough to move.
Do you think we should talk about the
They're
going
to have to be, because we are moving out and I am...
Yeah, the mermaid. Horowitz here found this mermaid in the quarry, just sitting on some black rock. She was singing this beautiful song, and he was overcome with desire. Oh, she was so alluring.
I'd say she was more enchanting than alluring.
Fine, enchanting. Did you tell your CO about
remember
this?
The deal.
No.
You kill a hiss, I buy a shirt.
Because it didn't happen.
Bottom shelf only.
Nothing happened. As usual, the quarry is full of rocks. That's it. Can we go now?
Fuck you guys. Get out of here.
Thanks for bringing down that, whatever the fuck that was. But we are barely holding on here, boss. How's the situation outside maintenance?
What do I tell him? The truth is harsh, but these people seem familiar with death.
Not good.
The hiss are everywhere. Most of the Bureau is lost. We need Blackrock Prism to make more HRAs for any survivors in the safe rooms. I'm here to check Darling's Blackrock lab.
So to recap, death, disaster, and imminent destruction. Another day at the FBC. Well, Darling's lab is just past Blackrock processing. But I got good news and I got bad news on that front. Good news is, it's right down the hall.
Bad news
is a hiss monster has decided to move in, so that's great.
Monster.
That's what the Rangers said. The ones that survived, anyway. But we are just treading water here, and the hiss keep coming. Salvador would know what to do, but apparently he took a security team into the containment sector just before the lockdown happened, and... well, no one's seen him since. But hey, at least we got you. our fearless leader.
They shouldn't rely on me. They don't know me. They don't know how I failed people.
You've done a good job here, Arish, but you should take your people and get to the base and executive. You can regroup there. I'll go deal with this monster. I'm getting kind of used to them.
Aye, aye, Faden. And be sure to put a bullet in that thing for me.
All right, so it's a massive, big ass monster on its way in, on a work pathway to the lab. As I said, just another day in the FBC, I guess.
Arish wasn't kidding about that monster.
Well, there's a barrier. Don't see it yet. Swan boat? Okay, in the helicopter, all agents were lost in the crash. The item was recovered and then transported by train. So, there's a swan boat that can emit a physical force, it says.
You showed me the HRA when I first got here, and the machine that makes them. Can you help me find a prism?
Hello?
Shattered. Not a single prism left. What the fuck?
I think I might be able to go with Pierce here.
Hurry up and find Darling's lab.
Hmm. I'm just gonna keep my head thinking about.
There are areas in the oldest house where, under the right conditions, when the frequencies match, other dimensions leak in. We call these areas thresholds. The quarry is one of the more stable thresholds in the maintenance sector. That's where Black Rock comes from.
You heard that too, right?
Dimensional matter.
Black Rock comes from the threshold.
Blocking out quarry. A lot of frequencies.
So, the prisms must be there too.
Think of it as paranatural lead. Our research involves many dangerous things we absolutely need to keep in check. That's what the Black Rock Line firebreaks are about. The panopticon container cells.
Sorry to interrupt, sir, but I need the code for the quarry elevator.
Emily. The codes. Black Rock 665. Neighbor of the Beast. Get it? We can do that.
Darwin's key. This should get us into the quarry.
And anywhere else I've happened to find myself going. Once more, our darling is AWOL. Where are you, you scientific bastard?
Everything here is crazy. Weird, but it feels right. Like how the world should be. I am in an infinite building leading to different dimensions, and I never want to leave. Even with all the horror, I'm happy. It feels sane. Or just the right kind of insane.
That's why this spot looked familiar. I will go to a control room, but apparently the door's locked. Wait, what? Safe method of extraction of so-and-so, excess energy output locks, and is a humane way to house him. Sarcophagus container. So I can feed him all the energy is type and the energy then conducted to him. That's what it's rendered into it. Occupant was trained and second model was built. Wait a minute. This power plant. It's not a nuclear reactor we're using, is it? What's generating the energy, guys? I'm curious and concerned about that power plant now.
Elevator's broken. Gotta get down the old-fashioned way.
Great. Looking at these dents, I don't think I'm the first to jump down this way.
Thank you.
Oh, this is the quarry. Your way around. Must be another path. Oi! Make a drop. Holy shit. Well, if you were wondering whether the hold this house is a doorway to another dimension, this qualifies.
Thank you.
Wait, what city?
And there it is, right where you led me. The HRAs, the prisms, they mean something to you. I need to get this prism to Marshall before it's too late. HRAs, then Dylan.
That thing's back again. Take the stairs, should be a shortcut. Alright, what's the face? Na-na-na-na-na. Why did it do that when I could just fast travel?
Located numerous safe rooms with...
Had to take a detour into the quarry, but I found plenty. Here.
We will start HRA production immediately. I promised I'd tell you about Dylan once you helped us.
This is it? She knows. 17 years I've waited.
Your brother is here. He was once known as Prime Candidate 6, codenamed P6. We brought him here after the ordinary event. He was groomed to be the future director. He had talents far beyond any other candidate in the program.
Of course he did. We found you together. We share a bond. Are you with him now?
So you kidnapped him?
We took him in. Your parents vanished along with every other adult in Ordinary. Eventually, his power changed him. There were casualties. He wasn't fit to be the director.
Did you know about this? Is this why you didn't bring me here sooner? Were you keeping me away?
Where is Dylan?
He's kept in the containment sector, in the Panopticon.
My brother. I thought we were the same. What if we are?
I'm going. Now.
I expected as much. I need to go check on something. Something I cannot let the Hiss find. It shouldn't take long, but you must watch the Bureau while I'm gone. And remember, Dylan is dangerous. Do not let him out, Director Faden.
How do I make her stop calling me that? I'm not here for them. Nothing simple here. These people took my brother, but they've accepted me without question. Are they my enemies or my friends? I need to see Dylan. I need to know.
If he's in containment, there must be for a reason.
I wish you could tell me what you know, explain things. Just stay with me, okay? I could use a friend right now.